But you now have a Muslim government that is attempting to establish Islam and is opposed to Israel in Turkey. When the conquest of Constantinople takes place, NATO will lose Constantinople. NATO will therefore lose its control over the Bosphorus. But once that NATO control is destroyed and Constantinople is liberated, and you have an alliance with Russia, as prophesied in the Hadith, then the Russian navy can enter into the Mediterranean. The Russian submarines can enter into the Mediterranean from the Black Sea. And then, the contest with Israel will become a more even-handed contest once you have nuclear-armed submarines in the Mediterranean.